I think for me is mastering something with others. It's the kind of, and there's many of those moments, but for example, being able to make a movie about something that was controversial and other people then being inspired, kind of showed me that I can do something by myself, but sharing with someone, it's a collaborative thing. So that's probably one of my favorite things. And it's actually the video that I got into art school with many years later.